Is entrepreneur a profession? In my opinion, a career is when you work for someone else at a job or at a company or small business or any sort of employment where you are not in complete control of your own destiny. An entrepreneur would rather carve his own path, even if it means making less money, but for most entrepreneurs, doing things their own way is of more value than having the safety and security of a job. I once heard a quote that said entrepreneurs work 80 hours a week to avoid working 40 hours a week. That's basically just a saying to show how we would rather hustle all day long trying to make our own path and way in this world versus slaving for 40 hours at a job where we are miserable working to make someone else rich. I would rather have one lawnmower, cutting grass, working for myself than have a six-figure career in a corporate environment where every day I have to hope I get the promotion or worried about my boss's criticisms in a hostile Shark Tank working environment. So no, in my opinion, being an entrepreneur is not the same as having a career. I personally prefer being an entrepreneur, but that doesn't mean it's the right path. There is no right or wrong way to live a life. Possibly for you and for most people, it could be better to have a career, because you will have less stress and less worries. To know that your job is somewhat safe and your company is somewhat safe. Being an entrepreneur means facing every day knowing that your business could go under if you make the wrong choices, and carrying that stress for most people is too much, which is why most people choose less pay for something safer, and the entrepreneurs risk it all and get all the rewards and are the richest people in the country when they are successful. But I would say that yes, an entrepreneur is a profession. For example, my education is as an electrical and computer engineer, but I founded and currently run 4 businesses. When someone asks me what I do, should I say I'm an engineer or an entrepreneur? I would think that entrepreneur is the most accurate answer. Business owner is another, but that sounds like I don't work in the businesses on a daily basis, which I actually do, so I think entrepreneur is better. On some government forms and such, they will often ask if you are self-employed, but that's not really a profession, that's more of a tax-related question. For example, you could be a self-employed programmer or gardener, etc. Babson College is ranked on the top, in the field of entrepreneurship. 4 professors tackled and provided this insight onto the question, is entrepreneurship a profession? Schumpeter, 1934, stated that entrepreneurship is not a profession and that being an entrepreneur is not a lasting condition. Drucker, 1985, claimed that entrepreneurship is a discipline and can be learned. The authors reason that if entrepreneurship is a profession or discipline, then basic entrepreneurial skills can be learned in school and enhanced with real-world experience as a practicing entrepreneur. They tested the hypothesis that serial entrepreneurs should outperform one-timers and should get increasingly better with each successive new venture. One-timers are entrepreneurs who have founded only one company. The results suggested that Schumpeter, 1934, was correct to claim that entrepreneurship is not a profession in the classic sense, such as accounting, engineering, medicine, and law are, because if it were, operating performance should improve with entrepreneurial experience. However, at the startup stage, both entrepreneurship education and prior entrepreneurial experience correlated with amount of startup money raised. The authors believe it indicated that parts of the startup process are a discipline that can be learned, which is limited support for Drucker's claim. Nope. An entrepreneur may be engaged in any enterprise or type of work. The word refers to traits which predispose the entrepreneur to accept great risks in pursuit of opportunity, a generally optimistic outlook, and a tendency to be opportunistic, creative, and innovative.